In August 2020, there existed a pop-up restaurant in Miami's Brickell neighborhood that served a cuisine not often found in the Magic City. British cuisine. So being a British expat in Miami, I just had to give the restaurant known as the Chippy a try. As its name would suggest, the Chippy served foods that would be associated with a chip shop from the UK, but with a twist. I tried out the sausage batter and chips, which was served with a rather fancy bottle of water, something that you would definitely not find at a regular chip shop. I ordered said meal with two traditional condiments, mushy peas, garden peas crushed into a paste, and curry sauce, usually chicken tikka masala, both of which complemented the meal really well. Overall, I liked the appeal of finally having a restaurant in Miami, Florida that served a snapshot of food from the United Kingdom. However, since it was a pop-up, the restaurant closed a few months later, but potentially has plans to reopen in Miami in the near future.